when we look at this video of what we are aiming for, it seems a bit familiar, a bit like the Sumo one. Let's take a look at Sumo again. Looks almost the same. Perhaps we can modify the Sumo program for the swimming pool. Worth trying. To take a look at our old Sumo program, start up LEGO Mindstorms EV3, left click on File, left click on Open Project, because we want to open one that's already there. Now, I called mine Sumo Partial Step 4, you'll call yours something different. Now, this is the program. Let's remove the Document Your Work so we can see it. It's all jammed up a bit. Let's click on the pan and get the hand icon and left click and drag this into the middle of there so we can see it more easily, and left click on Select again to get the arrow key back. Now, let's have a look at our program. We are using reflected light here for the color sensor, compare reflected light intensity, and when the light intensity is less than 38, then we stop at the edge of the arena, we go backwards one rotation, and we spin around. Our robot can stop when the light reading is less than 38 because the arena has a black surround like this. However, our swimming pool does not have a black surround, and we don't know what the color outside the swimming pool is, so all we can use is the color of the swimming pool. Now, fortunately, we don't need to know the color of the surrounding area. We can work from the fact that the inside the area, the pool, is blue. At the moment, if we want to go forwards, we have a value of light intensity greater than 38, and we charge across the arena. What we'd like to do with the pool is when the finds the pool is blue, there is blue under our Yaya bot, then we would like to go forward. So let's see if we can change this. We've got a color sensor, go to color sensor, go to measure, and go to color, and we'll see if we can work on the color itself. Now, you will notice that it says color sensor, measure, color, and up the top here it's different. We've got a default case. We click on that, left click on that, and we can choose blue. When the light sensor sees blue under YayaBot, it does this, goes straight forwards. Okay, 50 on each motor. When it doesn't see blue, it's supposed to do this, stop, go back and return, but we've set default, this dot, for blue. This is a bad choice, and I'll show you why. What happened was when YayaBot, our robot, got to the edge of the blue, it wasn't quite sure whether to go this way or whether to go this way. It wasn't sure about whether it was take the blue or the default one, and since we had this as the default, it kept going with blue and assumed all the place outside the blue area was blue as well. So we change this to here, and this time hopefully when it sees blue it'll go straight ahead, and when it sees anything else, which is the default, it will stop, it will back up one rotation, and it'll turn around and start again. So let's, with that change default as the only change, let's download that and see how that works. You'll notice with the change default that things work really nicely now. Setting that default value is a really important thing, which is not very obvious to start with. The other thing we'd like to know something about is we'd like to be able to start outside the swimming pool. How do we do that? If we want to approach the swimming pool from outside the swimming pool, we don't want to put it inside this loop. Otherwise, we're approaching every time. We want to put it before the start of the loop here. So if we make sure that green rectangle up is there, we can get a move tank command and move it in here right at the beginning before the loop. We'll change that to our customary testing of 50 for each of the motors. It's on for rotations, and we'll need to go more than one rotation. In my particular case, about four rotations should take it onto the swimming pool quite nicely from outside. Yours may be different, but let's try that one. We start our robot from outside the square. Now you notice a jerk just there, see? That's where our rotation stopped and the program for keeping inside the swimming pool started. So that's worked really nicely. Good work.